are at Ross Island. As this guy was telling us, this is all made by Britishers and now been taken over by the Indian Army. They have made, this was the colony made by Britishers. Basically, it was their capital. And these pictures are still left around, which we're going to view here.
आपका बेकरी था उस टाइम ब्रिटिश टाइम का।
अच्छा।
और यहाँ पर लाइट एंड साउंड शो कर रहा हूँ।
अच्छा। तो ये बेकरी में अभी कुछ चीज़ भी बचा है? This is the golf cart tour which we have taken for Ross Island. And I've got a lot of walk out here. There's some pretty animals which they have kept here, like a deer. We have seen Barafinga. We have seen. And of course, this one normally we have seen here. He is sitting there next to me.
ये जो हाईएस्ट पीक है सर, सी लेवल से 200 फीट हाइट पे सर,
रॉस आइलैंड का हाईएस्ट
पीक।
वो जिसको क्षितिज बोलते हैं ना, आसमान और
वो रहा सामने। चलो वहाँ खड़े हो।
As such, it is 4 kilometers from here to Port Blair, so it will take about 20 minutes to reach.